squares. And from the workbook, question number 7, find and write the area of the shapes given below. Means in your workbook, one square sheet is given, on that some shapes are given, you have to find the area. So for that I told you in last videos, okay, for area, two way are there. First we have to find the area of square. You can find side into side. Area of rectangle, you can find length into breadth. But here some shapes are different. Some are having a half square, some are having a less than half square. So how can you count? How can you find that area? So for that we have to count the perfect square first of all, then we will get the area. So less than, first we have to count as a complete square as a 1, and half square as a half, or less than half we have to omit. But if we are finding that shape, so we have to omit. Or more than half we have to count as a complete 1. So this rule we have to find, and we can find the area. So here you can see complete square in picture number A. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a more than half, so we can count as a 5. But it is more than half and it is having a less than half. So less than half or more than half mix karke you will get the next, that is 6. So that area of this first shape is 6 square centimeter, you can say. Area is equal to 6 square centimeter of that particular shape. This rule we have to find. So here you can see the picture number B having a whole squares are completed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The area of this shape will be 9 square centimeter. Now picture number C, very typical it is. It's a look like a C, but how can you count? So as I told you, complete square you have to count first 1 and 2. This is a less than half, it is also a less than half, but it is completed to this shape. Or it is completed to this shape. So we can count 1, 2 and 3 and 4. So this shape having a 4 square centimeter as a area. Now you can see the picture number D. Picture number D is very simple. You have to count the complete square first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And this is a half and this is also half. Or half or half make a banda 1. So you have to count as a 7. So area is equal to 7 square centimeter. Now you have to see the picture number E. In picture number E, you have to count first complete square. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. And then 18 after half and half, 19. Half and half, 20. Half and half, 21. So you will get 19, 20, 21. The area of this shape is 21 square centimeter. Now see the last picture, that is F. So you can say the complete squares are 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you can see this is a more than half, this is a less than half, it will complete a 1. So you can, after 4 you will get it is 5. More than half, less than half, milke banega 1. So after 6. More than half, less than half, milke banega 7. Less than half, more than half, milke banega 8. Means this shape having an area as an 8 square centimeter. Now see the question number A. Complete the given shape in a such a way that we get the area as given above it. 1 square is equal to 1 centimeter multiplied by 1 centimeter. Means question number 7, which is given as an irregular shape or regular shape. So like that you have to draw these shapes. As the area is given as a 10 square centimeter, 4 square centimeter and 2 square centimeter. One hint is given, you have to complete this shape by this line. So here you can see that square sheet having these two lines, and these two lines complete the one shape, that is I am drawing as extra line straight from the scale. So you will get that half and half, you will get one, half and half make up two, and then this is our less than half we have to omit, omit, less than half, it is completed, so you can count, it is more than half, you can count it, more than half, you can count. So like that we have to count 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. This shape making up as an area 10 square centimeter. So student, you have to draw also same one line start from this point, you can make it complete this line. So it will get a 10 square centimeter as an area. Now see the picture number 2. Or it is also having a square sheet, or it is having an area as a 4 square centimeter. So we have to complete this shape. So half and half it is given already. So we will make a 1. And then again we have to take half and half. You will get a 2. And this completed as a 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That area will be 4 square centimeter. So you can make a triangle on that square sheet. Now you can see the third number, that is having a area as a 2 square centimeter. It is given as a half and half. So we have to complete with the half and half, and half a half make a 1, and half a half make a 1, and next will be 2. So that area will be 2 square centimeter. So students, this way you have to solve in your workbook. Now students, see the question number 9. Arrange 6 shapes having 6 squares in the different way on the grid, then find the right their area. If you are finding area, you can get easily that question giving you as a hint. 6 squares means area will be 6 squares only. So every shape having 6 squares as an area. So you can see in your workbook, first picture is given that symbol as a. So now you can count easily 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It means it is having an area as a 6 centimeter. So picture A having a 6 square centimeter as an area. Now you can see picture number B, C, D, E, F, you have to draw. So I am drawing giving as a H. So you can see that this picture will have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If 6 squares are there, you can get easily that area will be as a 6 square centimeter. Means picture number A, picture number B. Now I am trying to draw this. You can draw by yourself also. Now I am trying to draw this picture also having a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It is also having the area as a 6 square centimeter. Now see the picture number D. So picture number D, how can you draw? I am taking as a T. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 square, it means area will be 6 square centimeter. Now picture number E, you can draw different shape as area only 6 square centimeter. It means the squares are 6 hi hone chahiye. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This rectangle having 8 square centimeter is given below. draw two straight lines. We have to draw in this rectangle two lines and divide the rectangle into one small rectangle and two equal triangles. Means two lines draw karne hain aur two equal triangles draw karne hain aur ek small rectangle. So I am trying to draw this picture as a line. This is one small rectangle. This is will be the rectangle and it will distribute as a two triangle. So I draw here two straight line. So student, you can draw by yourself also according to you. So here I am drawing area of the new rectangle will be 2 square centimeter. This is our new rectangle. It is having a 1 and 2. So area will be the new rectangle having a 2 square centimeter. Area of the triangle 1. So triangle 1 having a means whole rectangle having a 6 square centimeter. Or if we are doing that half of this rectangle, you will get 1 complete. More than half we can count as a 1, 2 complete square, 3 complete square. Omit this part because it is having a less than half. It is also less than half, so we can omit it part. Now we can count as a 1 more than half, 2 more than half, 3 more than half. So it will also having a area as a 3 square centimeter and 3 square centimeter. Means two triangles are there. First triangle is having this one and second triangle having a this part. So you can say this part also having a 3 square centimeter and this part also having a 3 square centimeter. Total area will be 6 square centimeter. So this way you can find easily. Or question number 11 or 12, do by yourself. Same as usual, we have to find the area by counting of that particular square in between the shape. So student, I hope you understand well how